Garden Grove police arrested a man accused of threatening a local business. Detectives say Steven Strigas told employees that he had a gun and would shoot them. Police arrested him in Fontana, and they say they found an AR-10 rifle and ammunition in his vehicle. And then during a search of Strigas' home, more firearms were located. He was booked into the Orange County Jail for criminal threats.